So now it's the next battle between Behemoth. A bit battered, as you can see. There's some live events up against Razor. And so his bigger brother's opponent, who's also been, well, quite battered, with the flipping over back to there. Trying to fight earlier on. This 3, 2, 1, activate! Bigger brother, quite a big shell. Bigger brother actually, incidentally, well, he might not tell you because it's a spoiler sort of for mini ones. Did go out the first time we filmed it, went out around 1 6C, but bigger brother underneath living there. Oh, it's actually inside the machinery of Behemoth, and Behemoth now on its back. Will bigger brother be able to flip the big Behemoth out? Very big, heavy robot Behemoth. That's the reason it has so much problems. Well, Behemoth seems to mobilise, because if we look here, you might be able to see it. That self-righting arm's over the pit section. A bigger brother is actually up there too. So if we look up the pit cam, sort of, you'll be able to see that, well, they're both immobile, so Killer Lock comes in to free them both. So you probably didn't see that. Oh dear, Killer Lock's in that pit. He's meant to be the brother. How so? Bigger Brother's meant to free itself. As Killer Lock, or the pit cam. So, Behemoth, they were down there. Plastic Bot Wars and Mini Wars. Mini Wars would be the main one, but Plastic Bot Wars, some mini parts of it may be uploaded onto YouTube. I'm not sure. Yeah, as well. Bigger Brother has slipped them out of the arena there. Head bob. Did it soon, shall we? Yep. There's... there's Behemoth. And the winners of that battle of Bigger Brother.